That's the thing that they hate about us. All that you do to them, you still prosper. And keep moving.
Hey, look, look around, look around, look around. How many people you trust with your heart that'll hold it down? I keep a tally of blessings whenever I roll around. Figured it out in my head, didn't tell nobody about it. Pretty sure that come from being the only child. We grew up in the shit, it was wild. Now they wonder why my niggas wild. He got the PTSD from the street and still managed to walk around with a smile. Yeah. Grew up fast, he ain't had no time to be a child. Now the young boy wise is the old owl.
Time for us,
even
watching the
theater,
so this is a different vibe, different feel, but it wouldn't be this feel if it wasn't for y'all filling these seats. So give yourselves a round of applause for being here.
Like, how would this be possible without y'all's support? And none of this is possible without the people, period, point blank.
Yeah, ultimately, we have to understand history. So what we have to do is use the media, right? We use arts, education as a way of changing the consciousness. Ultimately, we got to try and find our purpose day in and day out, right? And then for us, it's like we got to pick up the torch.